Noon 11, adult entertainers in Baltimore City will soon be able to head back to work. You may remember earlier this week, we first told you about a lawsuit filed by TC Entertainment, which owns the Penthouse Club. They sued the city, claiming the ban on adult entertainment violated First Amendment rights. Tonight, attorneys tell us the mayor has agreed to lift the ban, of course, with safety precautions in place.